DJ Tremaine.
This daddy's babe. Little sweepy head. Yesterday I changed your diaper, wiped you and powdered you. How did you get so pink? Can't believe it, now you're too. Hey, well, you're so precious. Daddy's so proud of you.
Sit down, bitch. You move again, I'll beat the shit out of you. Don't make me wake this baby. She don't need what I'm about to do. Quit crying, bitch. Why you always make me shout at you? I'll get you. Just leave me and love him out the blue. Aw, what's the matter, kid? I'm too loud for you. Too bad, bitch. You're gonna finally hear me out this time. At first, I'm like, aight, you wanna throw me out? That's fine. But not for him to take my place. Are you out your mind? Count. This TV, this whole house is small. How could you let him sleep in our bed? Look at Kim. Look at your husband now. I said, look at him. He ain't so high now, is he, little punk?
Why are you doing this?
Shut the fuck up!
You're drunk! You're never gonna get away with
this! You think I give a fuck? Come on, we're going for a ride, bitch!
No!
Sit up front!
We can't just leave Haley alone! What if she wakes up?
We'll be right back! Well, I will! You'll be in the trunk! So long!
That was funny, wasn't it?
Yes!
See, it all makes sense, doesn't it? You and your husband.
fight. One of you tries to grab a knife, and during the struggle, he accidentally gets his Adam's apple sliced. And while this is going on, the son has woke up and he walks in. She panics and he gets his throat cut. Now they're both dead. The new slash her own throat. So now it's double homicide and suicide. But no, no, I should have known better. When you started to act weird, we could have. Hey, where you going? Get back here. You can't run from me, Kim. It's just us, nobody else. You're only making this harder on yourself. Ha ha, gotcha.